We're going to be using Ultramarine by Montmartre, Cerulean Blue by Montmartre, Bright Aqua Green by Liquitex Basics, Bright Red by Montmartre, Orange by Montmartre, and Mid Yellow by Montmartre. And these are all mixed with just floetrol and a tiny bit of water. All right, so I think I'm gonna start with just a puddle of blue on this end here. Got a little muddy here in certain parts. But overall, it's kind of cool. Kind of looks like lava hitting the ocean. So that's kind of what it looks like to me. Hey guys, let me know what you think in the comments. If you enjoyed this video at all, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more cool acrylic pouring videos, and I'll see you in the next one.